For decades, installing underground utilities has changed our world. In the 90s, horizontal directional drills were installing the world's first fiber networks, not knowing just how critical this infrastructure would become. Today, demand for high-speed data access is greater than ever before, reshaping how we work, communicate, and live. Every Google search, every download, every notification started at a job site where you, utility contractors, work tirelessly to connect our world. Because of the work you do, lights turn on, homes stay warm, and people stay connected. Our world needs you and the important work you do every day. At Vermeer, we've always known this. It's why every day we show up, to equip you with the machines and tools you need to work efficiently and productively. When we launched the Vermeer S3 drill line, we were delivering on our commitment to enhance speed, simplify operations, and reduce sound on the job. But we know your needs are constantly evolving. You're facing new challenges, longer bore shots, more demanding ground conditions, the need for skilled operators, all with tighter project timelines. And today, we're taking these challenges head on. I am incredibly proud and excited to introduce the next generation of Vermeer utility drills, a generation designed to help your crews get more done and maximize every minute on the job.
This new generation of Vermeer drills is focused on helping customers overcome the industry's most common challenges. First, we see the need to get operators trained and working productively as quickly as possible. We know productivity is important. You need high levels of dependability, and if there's an issue, you need to troubleshoot the problem quickly. Today's work is happening in congested and tight job sites that still requires long bores and challenging ground conditions. You need a machine that can deliver the appropriate rotational torque and thrust while maintaining a small footprint. And that drill has to run quietly to keep everyone in the area happy. Our team was up to the task of addressing all of these challenges, but they actually came up with a new generation of drill that delivers even more. Prioritize operational functionality, greater dependability, appropriate torque and thrust, quiet operation, one of the best industry parts and labor coverage, and so much more. I'm honored to announce the new Vermeer D24 horizontal directional drill, the first step in the new generation of utility drills. Now, let's toss it over to Clint and Weston with a closer look of the D24.
Customers are the inspiration for this new D24 horizontal directional drill. It all goes back to listening to what they need in the field. The D24 has innovative technology that helps you maximize your job site productivity.
The D24 brings enhancements from its predecessor, the D23x30 S3. With next-gen technology, automated features, and machine improvements, let's jump in and discuss these enhancements further.
The D24 is built on reliability.
Tell us about what's powering this new model.
Yeah, so the engine in this machine is a 100 horsepower CAT 3.6 liter Tier 4 Final Stage 5 engine. CAT provides a 3-year, 3,000 hour platinum warranty on the engine as well.
Tell me about the hydraulics and how we've changed them for this new model.
Yeah, so when we talk through the hydraulic system of a drill, it really is the lifeblood of the machine. It's one of the most important pieces. And so to be able to protect that system and improve the life, we really do three things. We maintain the pressure of the system, we keep the fluid cool, and we keep it clean. So with the addition of these accumulators on the drill, that's the maintaining pressure portion of what I was talking about. And so when you're carve steering in tough ground or even reaming, you get what's called catch snap. So a reamer might be reaming and then it'll catch and then release quickly. And so that pressure builds up in the hydraulic system. And so with that addition of the accumulators, we're better able to maintain the pressure in the system. It acts similar to what a shock absorber would do. What is some other technology that we have on board this drill?
Customers have been asking to be able to do more diagnostic time on their own. As such, we've included an on-rig diagnostic tool. It basically is like having the dealer technician come out and plug a laptop into your machine. It empowers the customer to better understand what's happening with their machine if an issue arises. Weston, tell us about ARE and what that means for our customers.
Yeah, so ARE is automated rod exchange. So with a single button push, an operator can change out an entire rod sequence. So whether they're drilling out or pulling back, they'll be able to change that rod out automatically. So this not only reduces steps compared to manual breakout, but it can also increase the onboarding velocity by training new operators. Also helps with the efficiency. Another big piece of it would be that it really saves on the wear parts because it is making up and breaking out the same way every single time.
We're really excited about what this can do for onboarding new operators as well as our customers.
Clint, what do the vices look like on this machine?
Customers have been asking for a change to the vise. The D24 has open side with the rear vise sliding. The sliding feature is to have full vise dive coverage when we break out a rod. The open side feature allows the operator to be able to see the rod joint. It also makes it easier to clean the vise dies. It also makes it easier to change the vise dies. Tell me about the rod box capacity and how that's changed on this new model.
Yeah, so the rod box has changed a little bit. Not only is the actual rod box structurally improved, but we also are offering two rod sizes on this machine. So customers will be able to choose between 400 feet of 2 3/8 inch rod or 480 feet of 2 3/8 inch rod.
That'll be great to allow them to drill longer distances without changing rod boxes or adding rod.
For sure.
Through these features, the D24 is engineered from customer feedback and pairs reliability and productivity with dealer support to make a market-leading drill.
Thanks for watching. Now, let's hear from some customers in the field.
New operator station, new display screens, new vise design, new operator experience all the way around.
The 24 was the quietest machine I've been on. The decibels it puts off just lets homeowners almost know that we're not there.
It's an amazing drill. I like the auto feature on it as you're going. I mean, it almost is running itself.
I really like the full 480 feet of drill pipe that's on it now. The ARE is super easy to run.
From a maintenance standpoint, it's going to change downtime because people make mistakes. Humans might pull the wrong lever and cause things to crash.
With the rod automation, you get a less inexperienced guy on machine and he can proficiently run it, not tear the tooling up.
That was impressive, just how quickly and consistently it could make up and break out rods and load them.
The time management, you're less likely to wear out your tooling, your subsavers, your rods. Less likely for you get a newer guy on the machine to be just crashing, tearing stuff up.
No complaints. That drill will make it easier to train newer guys, make more guys want to come into the field. Really nice. Very smooth.
I believe it's going to be really user friendly.
Together for 30 plus years, we've changed the world. We're excited to launch our latest innovation to equip you to do more today and long into the future.